In the heart of a lush, green meadow stood a bright and cheerful yellow flower named Sunny. Sunny was no ordinary flower. She had a unique gift. She could talk and even move her leaves like tiny hands. With her vivid yellow petals, Sunny was the brightest flower in the meadow, always spreading warmth and happiness to everyone around. One sunny morning, as the dew sparkled on her petals, Sunny overheard a conversation between two busy bees, Buzz and Bop. "Did you hear about the Rainbow River?" asked Buzz. "Yeah. They say its water can make anything glow with magical colors," Bop buzzed back excitedly. Sunny's leaves trembled with excitement. "A river that can make things glow? I have to see this for myself," she thought. She had always wanted to explore beyond the meadow, but never had the courage. But this time was different. Her curiosity was too strong to ignore. Sunny waved her leaves to catch the bee's attention. "Hey, Buzz, Bop. Can I come with you to the Rainbow River?" The bees, surprised to see a talking flower, agreed to take her along. "But you'll need to be careful," warned Buzz. "The journey is long, and the path is tricky." With that, the three set off on their adventure. Sunny swayed happily as the bees guided her through the meadow.